about 2 p.m. in the afternoon. I'm in the southern tip of Laos, in a town called Who the Hell Cares. And I wanted to show you what's outside of my balcony. I've also got a balcony on the other side that I'll show you in a second. Behold the satellite dish of Getting TV. Let us praise it. And over here, the horror of the headless tree. It has no head. The roofs are so much cleaner in Egypt, and there's one of those guys in the special hats. Ah, there he is. Little sampan action. The weather is good. As soon as the rainy season Dude, I'm trying to make a documentary here. Please cease and desist. Oh, you bastards. Let's go see who's fucking up my shooting. This is the kind of stuff that's just laying around. Why are these pipes here? What do they want? We don't know. I'm guessing those are water tanks, but who the hell knows? Miscellaneous trash storage because they like it. Little pulley action over here so we can raise and lower more shit from down there. There's a lot of fucking trash here. And I don't mean just right here at the hotel. I mean countrywide. They're trash pile.
Yay.
Let's go check out the airside. Cut through the construction hall. Being careful through here because things like worker safety and stuff, non-existent. Typical room. I'll show you my room later.
Yay.
And if you look at the bed, you can hide one dead hooker between the mattress and the floor. That's for you to know there, Matt. That's Matthew Lund, killer of hookers. Okay, this is the main street here. Oh, they got a stone bench. As you can see, the town's okay. I mean, I really don't think it's going to attract me for a couple of days. They've got a lot of these balcony things here. Let's do a little zoom. Oh, this is the hotel I'm staying at. They got the balcony things here that I do like, but it's just kind of a facade, you know? Not a lot else here. Let's work my way back. I'll show you where I'm closer to over here. Yeah, some of the workmen do look like they're maybe 14 or 15, but it's better than what TJ was doing at that age. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, I really don't want to say, though. I'm not sure how long the statute of limitations lasts. Probably be hanging out here later. There's an old ritual done on this table a while back. A few bodies and all that, you know, usual stuff. More trash. This is what it looks like when it's been completed. Unfortunately, these are the more secured rooms. I've got shitty security in my room. Ooh, breakage. There's no reason to repair the old stuff while you're building the new stuff. And this here is a mosquito trough. You don't have a lot of mosquitoes and bugs here. This is my room, by the way. Don't tell. These windows, zero security. Pretty much just rip it out, but that's me. I'm like a ghost. Don't go for the ghost of Christmas present. She's a cunt. Oh. Anyway. So this is the town. This is their main street. It's like 2:30 p.m. middle of the day. It's pretty fucking dead here. Pretty much the only thing going for this town is, for me, it's close to fucking Cambodia and the next exciting chapter. I don't know if it'll be all that exciting. I'll do my best to look noble.